Hello.
Hello.
What's up?
How are you?
A day in the life of Claudia Campano.
What do you think of life?
Okay, bye.
Qué pena. We can make it through these hard times. Dance our tears away. We can find our way into the light. Dance our tears away.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
Fran Swanson.
Me too.
Oh my god.
I'm just eating. Can you please stop?
Like, I'm gonna make.
If you could be any senior in this class, who would you be?
Oh my god.
Me.
You have to pick.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
Gabby Thompson's cool.
You can pick one.
So difficult. Oh my gosh. What's
also,
her name?
Katie
what's her
Pinaretta?
Name? No.
And
yeah.
Why?
Why?
Sophie Costillo. Sophie Costillo is so pretty. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. Oh, wait. Gato Diaz. Gato Diaz. I never told her that, but she plays soccer.
Why are you need that?
And I like.
What's your fondest Carrollton memory?
My fondest Carrollton memory is meeting you and you and you and you and all of you except you.
It's someone you hope you'll keep in touch with when you go to college.
Dude, no, I'm not answering that on this.
Where are you gonna be in 10 years?
What? I thought these questions were supposed to be easy.
What's one word you associate with Carrollton?
Except that's super mainstream, like, so don't put that.
Describe an unexpected friendship made here at Carrollton.
Describe? I thought you were gonna ask.
What do you think people at Carrollton will remember most about you?
What?
You guys, where do you see yourself in 10 years?
What?
What's the first word that you think of when you think of Carrollton?
11 years.
That's two words.
Two words. No, stop. No, stop. Like, this is a serious crisis. Like, what did she say about it?
Something else to remember. Lauda's obsession with Sylvia Plath.
What is your name, Sylvia?
Don't you worry, child. Yeah,
what does that mean?
Victory? Juice is up!
Toya Cabrera constantly mispronouncing every word in English class.
Yo, 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 there's a party at Gak Bak tonight. Anybody who's anybody's gonna be there, you know. East Egg, represent, West Side, love it.
What's something you're gonna miss about the senior class?
All of you, every single one of your wonderful personalities. I'm going to miss you all so much next year. Please don't leave me.
What do you like better, the juniors or the seniors?
Obviously the seniors.
Who's a senior that you admire?
I like Allie.
Allie Sosa?
Yes.
Why?
She's really easy to talk to and we both have a lot of the same interests.
What's your favorite song to sing in the shower?
I don't. I dance.
Can I see a preview?
Like looking through a fog mirror.
What do you want me to do for you? Juggle?
Hey everyone, welcome to my show. We're here today. We're gonna answer some questions. I'm vlogging. I'm like iCarly. I'm like iCammy.
If you could be any senior, what senior would you be?
I would be Victoria Montero because she's extremely tall and I think she's gorgeous and beautiful and awesome.
Do you love stickers?
Freshman Polly! Freshman Polly! Freshman Polly! Freshman Polly! Freshman Polly! Freshman Polly!
Freshman Polly! Freshman Polly! Freshman right now! You're such a bully!
Cita, oye, croquetica, move your car.
Hey, hey, we're math class, yeah, yeah.
How do you do that? Okay, like, how do you maintain your beauty and also your smarts? Like, let me know. You too, Mata. Why are you so beautiful and smart at the same time?
Wait, like, no. I'm gonna cry for sure.
Good luck, everyone.
Carrollton, what's the first word you think of?
Home.
What do you think of when you think of the senior class?
Brilliant.
That warps my mind in so many ways.
What do we need to do?
No.
We need to get Andrea to laugh and then videotape it.
You're literally such a nugget. Nick has the cockroach in her locker and it's dead. She's gonna die.
Dear Claudia, I really want to be in the video. Love and cordially yours forever. Love, Alexis.
What's the first word you think of when you think of Carrollton?
Family.
What's your favorite memory like at Carrollton?
Jumping in the pool after field day.
Laura just trimmed her arm hair in the college counseling.
I mowed the lawn.
A little party never killed nobody. So we gonna dance.
I wasn't allowed.
Oh, why?
Because I don't have my student ID.
House in the bathroom.
The bathhouse?
Wait, I'm sorry.
The bathhouse.
Said I was in the darkness.
What's your name?
Hey, Ben.
My name is Samantha Snowden.
What's your favorite memory of Carrollton?
My favorite memory was definitely when I went to her dean. I had a nice sleepover on the second floor, and it was really intense because, like, Claudia was there, and she was really good.
When did you get here?
I got here about, like, a week ago. I was, you know, I was sailing across the coast, and then I just happened to see this pink building, and I totally just got up and just decided I would be part of the same class.
Are you a boy or a girl?
I don't like to restrain myself to genders. I like to say I'm a little bit of both. No, it don't mean a thing if I ain't in your eyes, Papa. That ain't gonna fly. No, it don't mean a thing if I give you my heart, if you tear it apart. No,
is that a picture? Caitlin goes in the boys' bathroom, and that's why she knows what a urinal looks like.
What do you think? Are you ready? How's it going?
She won't move.
You know,
you know, you know. I
Wait, what?